in Ethiopia. Intensive diplomacy is ongoing with leadership from the African Union and its high representative, former Nigerian President Obasanjo, supported by the United States. We continue to push for an immediate end to hostilities without preconditions and humanitarian access for the millions of people in northern Ethiopia who need life-saving aid.
We are encouraged that the November 21st agreement is an important first step to put civilian-led democratic transition back on track. Specifically, we're encouraged by the release of Prime Minister Hamdok from house arrest and his reinstatement to office. But let me just underscore, this is a first step. To build on this first step, we call on Sudanese leaders to implement the agreement and key transitional tasks. That includes creating a transitional legislative council, judicial structures, electoral institutions, and a constitutional convention.